they don't mind me. There were thousands of people in the bar, but when you went to pay homage, there were about 60-70. Point issue is, they have given their lives to this country. Please don't misunderstand me. We need to respect the person who has given their life to the country. And these are the elites who separate like themselves. And they are no more with us. Oh God, give their souls their eternal peace and the families the strength to